today we're attempting to make a climbing dome. Here is our assembly instructions. So first up is tools. We need to acquire the correct tools.
Don't worry, I can get them.
We need, oh, it looks like it comes with everything we need.
Grayson.
Awesome. We don't need anything. It comes
Grayson, we don't need anything.
We have our parts. Come on, Joseph.
But there's one thing we don't have. We need hammers.
Hammers?
Stop it.
No, we don't need a hammer. We have everything.
Why would we need a hammer?
This mess.
The only thing it recommends is this wrench thing. Okay, so here we are so far.
We're about halfway done.
Really?
Mm-hmm. Well, 1/4 and a half.
Wait, what?
We finished taking them apart. I'm putting them back together.
Jonah, we just organized them. That boy.
I've ever seen.
So it would seem.
Day 3, so I'm gonna get started.
Joseph.
How do you think our overall experience of building the climbing dome went?
Pretty good.
Yeah? Mm-hmm. What would you recommend to other kids that want to build a climbing dome?
Always read the instructions. That's why I was like 3 days.
It probably should have taken
4 hours though. Remember, patience.
Yes, patience. Would you recommend this climbing dome to other people?
Yes, I love it.
That's pretty awesome.
You can hang upside down.
Yeah. You guys have been using it a lot.
Yeah. Like and subscribe. Or you will witness that nightmare for the rest of your life.